Few know the true history of one idea that would spark a new world revolution. The truth about history. Fireworks. It all began long ago when Bruce Yang, a kitchen cook in a small Chinese village near the city of Luoyang in Hunan province, had a bright idea.
Well, this look good for a Chinese New Year celebration?
Yeah, this will look good.
What's this?
This will call firewalk.
Firewalk?
No, firewalk.
Firewalk?
Oh, firewalk.
Oh, firewalk.
Firewalk.
Walk, you fire!
Oi. No, firewalk. Firework.
Walk, you walk! Oi.
Firecracker!
Firecracker?
Oh, firecracker!
Oh, firecracker!
Firecracker!
Cracker! You fire!
Oh, man!
Oh, firecracker!
Firecracker! Cracker! Go back to work!
Yeah!
No! It's firecracker!
So it was on that July 4th, a Chinese kitchen cook by the name of Bruce Yang let a new invention we call the firework take flight. An invention that would light the way for mankind's ever-forward progress, chasing away evil spirits, thwarting away the Mongolian hordes, celebrations, fancy weddings, and for families to enjoy at Disneyland nightly at 9:30 p.m. in Anaheim, with full admission. And if the show was not rained out.